Jonathan Fibonacci. I'm going to talk about the most boring thing in the world, mortgages. Holy shit, who am I? Jonathan Fibonacci, nature lover, dad, stock trader, teacher, book reader, cannabis advocate, hashtag MRA, photographer, newbie comic, and I guess I should say former mortgage broker. In fact, I was a mortgage broker for 10 years, and I have the distinction. In fact, there's very rare where you meet someone who has owned a mortgage company for more than 10 years. I've done literally thousands of loans and millions and millions of dollars of lending. I lent all over Texas. I owned a company called MyLendingPlace.com, and I see commercials like this all the time. Here I am on YouTube, how to pay off your home in 5 to 7 years. And this guy here, he pisses me off. I'm sitting here listening to my beautiful Amy Winehouse music, and I'm hearing him give this real, like, dishonest, but kind of, anyway, bottom line, Jonathan Fibonacci. I know more about the mortgage business than most humans should know about it. I mean, literally, I built a company from scratch. I was a correspondent lender all over Texas. MyLendingPlace.com. So listen to this guy, and let me just kind of give you a little bit of advice. This guy.
It's a mathematical equation.
What?
That we can win at. Number 4, discipline. That's a totally
okay.
Different
notice right, HELOC here. That's the key thing.
Discipline to resist temptation.
I want you to notice this. This is guy's pissing me off here. Let me give you some free mortgage advice here. How to pay off your mortgage in 5 to 7 years. Notice he's talking about budget. No shit. That's like telling someone, well, when you play golf, why don't you just drive it 420 yards and then tap it in? I mean, duh. Budget your mortgage. Replace your mortgage. Now here's the thing: when any person like this, whether they look like this or any person, any person who tells you to replace a mortgage, you have to look at the underlying cost of doing that. So if to refinance your mortgage and it costs you $3,000 to $4,000, you might need to weigh the $3,000 to $4,000, just putting that directly on your principal, and any qualified mortgage broker can just simply run some numbers. And there's lots of software out there. I have like what we call highfalutin software out there, because from my mortgage days. In fact, if you would like some free mortgage advice, or not free mortgage advice, but if you would like to spend, $500 and really let me review any sort of loan that you may get on your mortgage, and you're like, all right, Fibonacci, you're not in the business, you don't have a dog in this hunt, you don't have any points on this loan, could you just run this scenario and tell me if it makes sense? And I simply run like some basic ROI calculators, and it's real. You could do it yourself, but not everybody's a numbers person. That's why I'll do it for $500. All you have to do is this. Holy shit, mortgage advice from Jonathan Fibonacci. Thought I was done with that world. But when I hear bad mortgage advice, it pisses me off. It's almost like watching bad basketball coaching. I love basketball too, but whenever I work out here in Durango, Colorado, where I live now, and whenever I where I work out, there's always some basketball coaches giving really, really bad basketball advice. But anyway, that's a whole different story, different life, Jonathan Fibonacci. So here you go. Some basic things to remember is, number one, and we can get into escrow accounts, and I could talk about the implications of taxes and replacing HELOCs, and why a lot of people want to advocate IRAs, and how you're paying HELOCs that are wrapped around in IRAs, and there's all kinds of, I don't want to use the word schemes, but they're schemes. And you really need to know what you're doing, especially reverse mortgages. In fact, even in 10 years, I never did a reverse mortgage because it just rarely, rarely makes sense. So if you have any mortgage questions, wrap a $500 bill and email me americana417@gmail.com. In fact, here it is. I'll make it simple. If you have any mortgage advice, you have any scenario, and before you spend $2,000 to $3,000 to $4,000 to $5,000 on a mortgage broker, why don't you just wrap $417 in an envelope? Email me at americana417@gmail.com and say, all right, Fibonacci, enjoy Colorado, beautiful Durango. Here's a scenario, and I'll answer it. I'm just going to answer it with raw numbers. So, and especially this is going to the older people. Reverse mortgages almost never make sense, and I can tell you why later. But let me just say, reverse mortgages, 97% of the time, a reverse mortgage does not make sense. And 98% of the time, a HELOC wrapped around an IRA to replace mortgages, you just have to run the ROI on the cost of the loan versus 5 to 7 years savings, as these people claim.
The discipline I'm referring to is resisting the temptation to make interest-only payments, or if you're following this method, to resist.
Time to skip this ad. You guys be good. Email Americana 417 at gmail.com. Like I said, wrap $417 in an envelope, send it to Durango. I'll save you thousands on your mortgage just by giving you a real simple advice. You give me the scenario, I'll explain it. I'll even send you screenshots of the math. And also we can talk about escrow accounts. You guys be good. Beautiful Amy Winehouse. I do. Now I do.